Hello, this is Stampy Longnose, and welcome to a Minecraft Let's Play video, and another video here made inside Stampy's lovely world. And what an especially lovely day it is in today's lovely world. A good day to be happy and to be alive and to have some fun building in Minecraft. And got quite a lot of fun planned for you today. First, I think I'm going to go and update my love garden and show you who's new. If this sign is actually loaded in. Whoa, these are a lot of awaiting for approval signs. I'm assuming that the ones that I want aren't going to be loaded in. No, there's two new people there. I guess I'm going to have to come back at some point in the video to show you who's new to my love garden. Actually, while I'm here, I will show you over here. Do you notice anything different about this area? Anything at all? No, don't notice anything different? Well, there used to be a mountain here. If you go back to one of my old videos, there was a massive mountain here, like taller than that building. And there was just like a sheer cliff face. And I got rid of it. I cut down the mountain. I had the help of Chloe, also known as Big Epic C. And I think this is actually a sign. Yeah, she wasn't actually talking. I think I put up a sign saying thanks for the help while we were getting rid of it. And this terrain here I actually placed by hand. These are all just dirt blocks that I put down just to sort of make it look a bit more natural and not like like as if I've literally just chiseled it away. And the real reason I got rid of it was just because it looked a bit ugly, like having the mountain half cut off. And what's that over there? There's something being built over there. Look, there's a tree and there's like a building up there with some glass and stuff. Okay, well, at the end of the video I'm going to go over there and I'm going to investigate whatever that thing is. I don't know who's built that. Is that made out of dirt? I wish I had like binoculars and I could just sort of zoom in and see it from here. I can't be bothered like to walk all the way over there and it to be nothing, then I have to walk all the way back. But anyway, yeah, so you can see that this place has been kind of just removed, this mountain, and I'm sure I'm going to build something here, although I don't really know what, but it's just quite a nice large flat area where I could sort of build whatever I want. I said that really weird there, I was like, whatever I want. Hopefully, yeah, here we go, my signs have loaded in. So the two new people are Emma Brown and C. Malteus or something like that. These are both their YouTube names, not their gamer tags. And I'll read out their comments that they posted and you can see why I added them. I added Emma Brown because she commented saying, "I bet every time a dog dies, the rest of your dogs bark to each other in memory. And then when you go to get another one, it's like, no, remember me if I don't make it." That comment just really made me laugh. And this guy's comment, C. Malteus10. Basically, in my video, I said, if you comment something funny or comment something interesting, I'll add you to my love garden. So he commented saying, "Add me to your love garden, something interesting." And it did make me laugh. It's a bit of a cheap, cheesy joke, but it did put a smile on my face. So yeah, to the both of you, welcome to my love garden. Join the crew. And if you don't know what my love garden is, it's basically a place where I add people that watch my videos, and if they comment regularly or they just comment something that I like or find funny, then I add them to my love garden. I make a purpose effort to not add people that just keep commenting saying, "Can you add me? Can you add me?" I try to add people that just sort of comment about the video, or as I say, just something that makes me laugh or something, then I add them, not just people that spam me with messages asking me to add them. Anyway, you might be wondering what I'm going to be building in this video. I'm actually going to be extending down here. You might have seen in one of my last videos that I've sort of changed my storeroom, and I've now made it so it looks like this. And what I'm actually going to do is I'm going to chisel out here, and I'm going to make a new room through here. Like, I'm going to make a corridor, I think just 2x2, would that work? Yeah, 2x2, just leading out from here. And then I'm going to, at the end, add a magical room, and it's going to be full of all, like, pink and purple wool. And then once they add enchanting tables to the game, I'm going to have it as like my magic room where I can do all my potions and my spells and stuff. But for now, I just want it to be like a really like magical looking place of my world. And but as I said, this bit here is just going to be a corridor. I could have like some doors leading out that way and some doors leading out that way, and just sort of as another section to my house, because I'm kind of running out of room like to build places. Like, there's not much like flat area around my house that like I could build on, so I'm kind of having to do what I've done in like the past rooms and like just chisel into the mountain and just hollow out an area. So I think the corridor should be maybe about this long. Then if I just sort of have my magical room in here, I should probably put down, oh my god, that's a zombie! That's a zombie in here! How did a zombie, oh, that's not a zombie! Oh, that's Bubba Chub. Bubba Chub 5, that's Amy. What are you doing in my game? Hit the target is invading. What? Oh my god, Hit the target's invading. Hit the target's the person with an evil dog army, and they built a castle and they got the evil dogs and they're gonna attack me. I need to prepare myself. I need to go get some dogs. I need protection. Okay, let's go. Action stations. I've been actually pretty prepared for this moment. I've got some emergency supplies. I've got my chicken coop up here. The chickens are pretty useless because they're all scared. They're all chicken, you could say. Anyway, let's take some dogs. I don't want to take all of them just in case it does end up in a battle. I'm going to take you. I'll take Tika with me. I'll take Oreo with me. And I'll take... I take Lucky because apparently Lucky's lucky. So Lucky, you can come with me too. Lucky's the one with the black nose, I don't know. Anyway, let's get some pork chops as well in case they get hurt so I can feed them, keep them all well fed. Ah, oh, this is terrifying. I'm assuming most of you saw the video of Hit the Target. If not, you should definitely check it out. It's basically someone who came into my world and he built a castle and he trained up some dogs and I knew one day he was going to attack me. But now this day is here, I feel woefully unprepared. Right, let's go. I have no time for chatting around. Sorry, my magical room is going to have to wait. I can't ignore this invasion that Hit the Target is apparently doing. I don't know where Amy got her information from either. I don't know how she got her intel, but I'm just gonna have to trust her. Anyway, okay, let's go get my supplies. I've actually hidden some supplies under my bed. Just under here, you can see I have some emergency invasion supplies. You can just about read there. And in there, I've got all of the important stuff. I got my chainmail armor. I got TNT, very important. Sword. I got a bow. I got some arrows. And of course, a rose and some cake in case I need to use hippie power and try and take him out. So let's put all my armor on. Let's get my bow ready. I should have my pork chops at hand as well. I got my sword at hand, my TNT, and of course, my rose just in case things do get nasty. And okay, luckily, I got my dogs coming with me. What have I got? I got Lucky, Tika, and Oreo following me round. And let's go attack. Let's go fight. It'd be kind of useful if I had reinforcements, some like other people to fight with me. And oh my god, who's up here? Got breadsticks up here and clothes up here. Oh, they're just hanging out in my clubhouse. Who said you can come in my clubhouse? And oh, who's up here? Oh, we've got Longbow up here. We've got the DJs here. Of course, in his DJ booth, the person that helped me build this clubhouse. And guys, Hit the Target said he's invading. He's got an evil dog army and he's going to attack my base and he's going to try and burn it down and kill all my dogs and steal all my stuff. Are you guys going to help me? Are you all prepared? Right, looks like Breadstick and Chloe got their swords out ready. Has Chloe got a cape on? I think that's just part of her skin. Longbow, you're going to help me. We need your help. Good, he stood up. He stood up to attention. Right, let's see how my dogs are doing. I don't want any of my dogs to get hurt during all of this. That should be my priority. Dogs, are you all okay? Okay, my dogs are all well fed. Let's go see if he's here. Oh, this is kind of terrifying. Oh my god, he is! He's up there! He's right up there! Right, okay, let's get him. Oh god, he's firing arrows at me! Quick! I got cover. I used my chimney as cover. I'm gonna get him. Oh god, my aim is absolutely awful. If I just poke out, I do my little head glitching. Can I hit him? That's not going to happen, is it? Ah, no. That's all right. Okay, so I'm going to go in through the front door. I'm just going to attack him from this side. I've got to sneak in carefully, though. Oh, look, he's been extending down here. Okay, I'm scared my dogs are going to get attacked. Like, my dogs can sit down here for now. And, oh my god, look at the crossbows getting fired everywhere and just sort of glitching and floating. Oh, no, what's going on? Oh, there's lava dripping down. Dogs, get out of the way. I'm not having a repeat of Snowy. You guys stay back from that lava. I know, it looks like we can't go in the front door. Oh, and he's still firing arrows down. We got more people. He's outnumbered, but he's got the high ground. We need to try and get up to him somehow. Oh, God. Oh, my aim is so bad. I don't know why I'm so bad. I'm actually okay at Halo. I'm good at normal aiming games, but not doing very well here. We need to try and get up to him somehow. I don't have anything to pile up. The only thing I could pile up is TNT, but that might be a little bit dangerous. Oh, he's running away. He's a coward. Guys, has anyone got any, like, blocks or anything to pile up? I suppose I could just use TNT. Now, that might be a bit too dangerous. Do I have nothing on me? Oh, here we go. I do have some dirt. I noticed this. All right, Chloe's using a ladder to try and get up. I don't know where he's gone to. Oh, look. He's going down there somewhere. He's got, like a secret tunnel or something to escape. Oh, God. Let's go chase after him. Let's see where that leads to. Come on, get up the ladder. Why do I feel like ladders so much? I'm going to get my flower out ready just in case there is anything dangerous. I'm going to stop the lava dropping from his lava trap. I think that's what that lever did anyway. Let's go down. Okay, well, I can get my dogs to follow me now the lava's gone. Well, almost gone. Let's get rid of these last few bits of lava, and then I can get my dogs to follow me, because I think I'm going to need their protection in case we do get into some sort of battle or something. And it's also getting dark, so the googlies are going to start spawning. But, oh, no, I'm on fire. Oh, no, quick, run to the water. Ow. Quick, I'm so close. Come on, get in. Ooh, I'm really hungry as well. Oh, this is getting dangerous. This is starting to get dangerous. Oh, looks like breadstick's on fire as well. Oh no, breadstick burnt to death. Breadstick died. Breadstick died at the hand of the evil hit the target in his dog army. Okay, that's it. I've got to go get revenge for breadstick's sake. I'm going to have to go and kill him now. And I'm going to forget about... Actually, no, I will take my dogs with me. Just get these last few tiny bits of lava. There we go. Okay, dogs, you can come with me. Come on, Oreo. Come on, Tika. And I did have another dog somewhere down here. Come on, you can come with us too. Let's go and see where he's gone to. I swear he had like a... He was like going under the ground. Is that him over there? Is he the red one? I'm not sure. I haven't been in here in ages. I don't know what he's built. F off. That's not very nice. I'm going to get him. Oh, there's blood everywhere. Ah! What's that? Oh, he's got traps. Oh, he's got piston traps and stuff. Oh, I'm scared. I think I heard a zombie or something down here as well. Okay, I will find him. Luckily, I got my awesome chainmail armor on, which looks kind of ridiculous. Oh my god! Oh, there's arrow traps. Dogs, out the way! Out the way, dogs! Wait, we need to just destroy the pressure pad. Oh no, he's being lethal. Oh, look at this! He's hidden loads of dispensers behind all these vines. Oh, what's through here? Is this his tunnel? Oh, I can see him. He's on the other side of there. Oh, he's trying to block the tunnel off. Oh, sorry, dogs. Dogs, get out the way. Oh, he's there. He's just on the other side of the tunnel. Look, there he is. He's right there. Oh, he's getting hurt by something. What's he getting hurt by? He seems to be having a bit of trouble there. Is that one of his dogs there? I can try and kill one of his dogs through here. Oh, no, the dog's going after me. Help me, dogs. Help me. Oh, what's he doing? Why is he there? Okay, let's try and break through. Let's try and get him. Oh, no, he's setting fire off. He set himself on fire. What's he doing? I'm not entirely sure he meant to do that. Oh, my dogs are going after him. Oh, my dogs are burnt. Oh, I killed him. Hit the target. He still seems to be here. No, he's dead though. Oh, my dogs are on fire. I don't have any water. I give him pork chops. Come here. Come here, dog. Oh, where's the dog gone? Is it trying to get to the water? Out the way. I need to save your friend. Oh, where'd the dog go? I can still hear it moaning. Oh, did it die? Oh, the dog died. Oh, no. Lucky died. Oh, my dog Lucky died. But at least I hit the target. I mean, his ghost is still here. You can still see his burning corpse. Even though he died, he's still here on fire. Maybe he's going to come back and haunt me. Oh, I hope not. Look, he had a whole secret tunnel built down here, like hidden under a tree. And what's this ladder lead to up here? Oh, it just leads to like the top of the tree. Is this like his secret lookout? Oh no, like, as I said, it said that he's dead, but he's still there. I think he's going to come back as a ghost. Right, there's only one thing for it. I need to end this hit the target business once and for all. And the only way to do that is to hit him where it hurts most, in his castle. So what I'm going to do, I'm going to try and avoid all the zombies that I can hear moaning. And I'm going to blow up the castle once and for all. This is, oh my god, that bloody piston trap got me again. I totally forgot about that, honestly. Okay, let's get rid of these. And then let's try and survive any zombies. And let's shove a load of TNT around here. And let's just get rid of this place. Too many bad memories from this area. It was on one of my first ever videos that Hit the Target moved in and built this place. And it's meant nothing but good for me. And hopefully his ghost doesn't come back and haunt me. Are you right, dogs? I'm sorry that Lucky died. I'm sorry he was your friend. But at least we're still okay. Just stay away from the TNT as I go and blow it all up. Yeah, let's place some TNT down at the top up here. Chloe seems to be playing around with some redstone. Maybe she can do the honors and set this all off for me. Just hopefully she doesn't set it up too early. That should be enough TNT. I don't want to go overboard. I just want to make sure that my dogs get far away enough from the blast. So if I take my dogs down here. Come on. Come on, boy. Come on. Come on, Oreo. Come on, you can sit down there. Tika, you can sit down there. And Chloe, do you want to do the honors? Do you want to blow it up? Has she set it off? I'm not sure if she has. Be careful up there. Don't go back to it if it doesn't blow up. Never return to like a lit firework. And now we can enjoy the end. Oh, there goes the castle. Oh, what a proper good explosion. It actually worked properly. Oh, wow, we're destroying it finally. Finally, I can live in peace. Oh, and there's lava dropping down. Look, his castle's been properly destroyed. I've done it. I've killed Hit the Target. Hopefully he doesn't come back as a ghost, because He does kind of seem to still be down there in that tunnel, kind of in flames, which is a little bit peculiar. But I've survived the invasion. Unfortunately, though, we did lose two. Unfortunately, we did lose one of my dogs, and we also lost Breadstick. So, unfortunately, they're going to have to be mourned another day. But I did it. I killed Hit the Target, even though he is still here on fire somehow, thanks to the wonders of lag-free Xbox Live. Hopefully you enjoyed this surprise ending to the video. If you've watched it this far, please don't leave a comment and ruin what happens at the end of this video to everyone else. Obviously, a little bit of this might have been slightly planned, but the rest of it, honestly, I had no idea what was going to happen. So, hopefully this is going to be the end of Hit the Target and his reign on my lovely world, and I can now live the rest of my times here in peace and happiness. That's the end of the video, everyone. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you all later.